slower. Come on, Roach. Slower. Might want to look around some. Not so fast, Roach. Might want to look around some. Around some.
Thank you. Move it.
Greetings.
Four.
Well,
Green
what
Ragnarok is it?
Greetings.
Business is booming, far as I can see.
Better believe it. Every man and his hound wants to fight in the cursed arena.
My cut of the proceeds must have grown sizable.
And how? Here.
Always a pleasure doing business in Skellige.
Come again, eh?
Great things are bound to happen here. Mark my words.
I hope they do. Good luck.
I'll watch.
Foreigner, watch your step.
Aye, aye, hero.
What's the rush?
Rain Ragnarok itself upon us.
The curse that held Uma proved hard to lift, but Yennefer and the Witchers managed to do it. The ugliest man alive revealed himself to be not man, but elf, and an elven sage at that. Avalok, for this was his name, was the elven mage who had helped Ciri flee the hunt, then hidden her away on the Isle of Mists.
Spare a couple or two.
I was made for loving.
Are you too old to be at war? Oh, I wish my man were as brave as you.
Elf, half-elf,
you must get bored here.
How's a man to turn a profit?
I could go for some dumplings.
Got a minute?
For you, my friend, always.
See you, Dandelion.
ones for Danians. As long as they pay and don't hit.
How much?
Zoltan.
Get up.
Up for some Gwent.
Of course.
Let's play. Seems I won.
Great fucking shock, given your frankly amateur dick. Here, take this card. You need it. You'd do well to fix your collection. It's downright porous. Don't need you bringing me shame with a dandelion for that. You might skim something off your mate Roach. He's said to have good cards, that one.
Won't find any better. From the Yoruga...
Zoltan.
Get up!
where Ciri is.
Why am I here? Let's go get the lassie.
I'll do that, but I have another job for you. You need to set out for Kaer Morhen. That's where I'll take Ciri. The Wild Hunt will attack soon afterwards. Could use you at our side.
You'll have me and my axe.
Thanks. See you at Kaer Morhen. Vesemir, Eskel, and Lambert are already there.
Thanks for your help, Geralt. We'd not have nabbed that bastard.
Move on.
So, how'd it go with this evening? I was huffing about minding my own business when suddenly up he pops and heals me.
Serve the eternal
fire.
Got a minute?
I do. What do you want?
Surprised to see you still dabbling in politics.
It's quite simple, Geralt. I cannot be indifferent to Redania's fate. Call it patriotic concern.
So it's concern that compels you to bump off Radovid?
I think often of the country and its future. And the more I think, the clearer it becomes that as long as Radovid sits on the throne, Redania has no future.
Wasn't sure I should even ask you. Still not. But what the hell? I could honestly use some help.
Oh, my help. Very interesting. Do tell.
Wild Hunt's gonna attack Kaer Morhen soon. It's a sure thing. Looking for people, resources, anything that'll help me repel them.
The Wild Hunt? Don't tell me you believe that nonsense.
Hardly nonsense. Got a taste of it. A painful taste. On my own skin.
Sorry, Geralt, but I've my own pile of problems just now. I've not recovered my lost property. Your help, you might remember, left much to be desired. So I don't owe you shit.
Got a minute?
I do.
Philippa Eilhart, had any news?
Just good.
Meaning?
After Radovid popped her eyes out, she disappeared without a trace. If I've any luck, she's finally eating dirt.
Thought you two were close.
We were, until Philippa sent assassins after me.
Samo's on my way.
Got things to do myself. So long.
Now, witches, they can't catch the pox. Isn't that right?
Mother Temeria bore me! For Mother Temeria, I'll
die! It's true you kill kings. You and our
whoa, that way he looks. What the fuck are you accosting me for? Ah! A witcher, Geralt of Rivia, safe and sound.
What do you do here, Hunt Scoia'tael?
You jest, right? Who cares about the Scoia'tael anymore? Temeria, that's what matters.
Could use your help at Kaer Morhen. Aim to take Ciri there. Wild Hunt's bound to appear soon after.
You didn't turn your back on me when I was in need. It's only fair I do the same.
Thanks. Venture to say your skills might prove invaluable.
I'll consider whether to bring Vess. Either way, I'll see you at Kaer Morhen.
You trouble me, Greylocks.
That held Uma proved hard to lift, but Yennefer and the Witchers managed to do it. The ugliest man alive revealed himself to be not man, but elf, and an elven sage at that. Avalach, for this was his name, was the elven mage who had helped Ciri flee the hunt, then hidden her away on the Isle of Mists.
Now, witches. They can't catch the pox. Isn't that right?
Swords up!
What, Greylocks?
Smash the
what the fuck are you accosting me for?
Swords back, me!
Yes? Yes? Yes?
What? You troubles, Greylocks.
Greetings, Geralt.
You've got blood of streaming spouts!
When this is all over...
It's true, you killed
Geralt of Rivia. Safe and sound.
You play Gwent, Roach?
Yes, but there's no one to play against here. If you've got a deck, pull it out.
Good luck.
As the case may be.
stop by sometime for another round. Geralt of Rivia.
A round of...
Glad.
Good luck.
Congratulations. Here, you earned the card.
Know anyone else worth playing?
I've heard of a man came through Novigrad recently. He might be interested to know he's also a Witcher. Lambert, they call him.
I know Lambert. Had no idea he played Gwent, though.
Not the only acquaintance you can challenge. Tala's a keen gambler and has a sharp deck. He's in the area. You might try him.
Now, witches...
Geralt of Rivia, safe and sound.
Could use your help at Kaer Morhen. Aim to take Ciri there. Wild Hunt's bound to appear soon after.
You didn't turn your back on me when I was in need. It's only fair I do the same.
Thanks. Venture to say your skills might prove invaluable.
I'll consider whether to bring Vess. Either way, I'll see you at Kaer Morhen. What, Greylux?
Oh!
Now, witches. They can't catch the
fox. Yes.
Did that right?
Swords back, thief high.
You trouble me, Greylux.
The curse that held Uma proved hard to lift, but Yennefer and the Witchers managed to do it. The ugliest man alive revealed himself to be not man, but elf, and an elven sage at that. Avalach, for this was his name, was the elven mage who had helped Ciri flee the hunt, then hidden her away on the Isle of Mists.
Yes? What is it, Wolf?
See you later, Vesemir. Can we talk?
What about?
Ever play Gwent?
Of course. Even tried to teach Vesemir, but turned out he's just mule-headed. Why do you ask? Up for a quick hand?
Am I? Have you crying like a baby by the time I'm through with you.
Thank you.
You win. Ah, can't believe I gotta give up my unique card. Better your hands than someone else's, I guess.
Esco.
Hmm?
See ya.
The curse that held Uma proved hard to lift, but Yennefer and the Witchers managed to do it. The ugliest man alive revealed himself to be not man, but elf, and an elven sage at that. Avalach, for this was his name, was the elven mage who had helped Ciri flee the hunt, then hidden her away on the Isle of Mists.
Today.
It's been a while. Fill me in.
Nilfgaard fucking dismantled the Temerian Secret Service in one night. I barely escaped with my life. Proceeded to drown my sorrows till my liver screamed bloody murder.
What do you do now?
Grassroots work. I hang about the area, watching, listening, asking questions. Recruiting new agents.
Life treating you all right?
Yeah, bit like a potato beetle. I keep quiet, stay out of trouble, and live on fucking potatoes.
Did I hear right? Word is you like to play cards.
I like to play, period. Dice, cards, chess. I unwind playing games. You asking because you got fuck all to talk about? Or are you in the mood for a round?
All right, let's play. Just remember, only interested in good cards. Don't want any trash.
little as rotting cunt. Know how long it took me to assemble that plowing deck?
You've been at this for a while. Gotta know some players who are good, and what's more, have good cards.
Been hearing a lot of late about some prick named Lambert. Supposed to have an evil fucking deck. You might know him, actually. He's a witcher.
That bloody Nilfgaardian Imperia can kiss me down there.
For that.
Welcome, Master Witcher.
Saw the notice. Let's say I'm interested.
That's good. Grand even. Name's Breen Hotch. I posted that slip.
Gonna need details.
Course. Well, through a series of regrettable events, I came to own a spread of forest ripe for logging, near Novigrad. At a distance from any roads, but quite near the port. Easy gold, right? Just hire some lumberjacks and count the coin.
Meant details about the monster, not your business.
Oh, it's all linked, see? I took on some dwarven loggers, but they came to me, claiming the forest haunted. Thought them lazy, nothing more. Then one day, they went in the wood, and only one returned. Said some forest devil had attacked them.
Let's talk about my pay, because the current offer's just not enough.
You're not cheap, but I can see you've tried to be reasonable. We might still agree a price. You're not cheap. Very well. Let us say that's a price I'll pay willingly.
I'll take the job. This logger, where'll I find him?
Around. Last I saw him, he was drinking away his pay. Said he had to honor his dead comrades.
You always
are this, Mitras. One drink all I had.
I'll need you to pay up front.
Oh. I need a rest.
One drink all I had.
Welcome, traveller. Drink with me, you cocksucker. Fucking knock back a few so's my mates are raised peaceful. Something ploughed them up good. I don't know what it was. Don't know who or what to curse.
Talked to one Breen Hotch. Told me all about your comrade's death.
Noble liquor. We tried to explain. Some horror was prowling the forest. He refused to believe it.
He's hired me. Wants me to find the beast that attacked you and your friends.
Is that so? Well, I take back what I said. Good man, Breen, though a halfling.
Tell me about the attack. What do you remember?
We were making our way out of the forest. loaded with wood like pack horses. All of a sudden we heard a bloody howl, like a wolf's. Pack leaders. We legged it, but then the cartwheel was stuck. Magnus Rector hollered I should run to the hut for the crossbows, so I ran. Come back to the woods. Bloody ploughing massacre. Couldn't tell me mates apart.
Thanks. Really helpful, that.
Kill the bugger, will you?
Logger's hut. Need to find the spot where they died.
Slow now. Whoa.
Deep ruts. Logger's wagon must have stopped here. Then they went down this road, probably towards their clearing. There was a fight here. Two dwarves and something big. There was a fight here. Two dwarves and something big. A dwarf went this way. Wounded dwarf tried to flee, bleeding heavily. The rock must have been angry and strong. Roots pinned this one to the ground, so hard he suffocated. Roots pinned this one to the ground, so hard he suffocated. Deep wound on his back. Bled to death. Everything says Leshen, a young one. Must have arrived here recently. Need to find its totem. Crows serve Leshens. Should find some near the totem. Ravens, looks like. No sign of a totem. Lo and behold, a Leshen's totem. Now, to destroy it. Ought to piss it off, make it leave its lair.
Thank you.
Ouch!
Go your way, I'll go mine.
Welcome, Master Witcher.
I killed the Leshen that attacked the lumberjacks.
Oh, that's wonderful. Grand even. I'll have to find some new loggers, but there's no shortage of folk looking for work. But can I be certain no other Leshen will show?
It's possible, I suppose. I have to find a witcher if it happens.
Aye, yes, yes. Well, you're due a reward. I'm not the kind not to pay for a job well done.
Farewell.